welcome back to Attention Deficit Gaming.
Take my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
Monstrous eyesore to the south. Are you referring to the big freaking statue of Thor that Walden Gunn took a bite out of? Protection. Activate immediately after being hit to recover faster. Also has a passive effect that increases the timing and window on parries and breaks defense from blocking. Some way up there. Up there, they hit the old tree branches. Oh boy, corrupting forest branches actually. That's they are.
My mother's murderer stands above my father's grave.
And yet, it's not the Eagle Seal, it's just, you know, just some big, huge tree that's called that because it's a big, huge tree. That's the case of all the Eagle. Yes. very good game. It wasn't a huge hit, so a lot of people bought it, and I imagine
down here, boy!
The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Let his story be a reminder. The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
Fight some hell! join them.
Alright, good again. Fire Sigil of Might increases resistance to burn by 50%. No! This ancient was born and has been underwater for a long time. How does it keep its fire? Why didn't it seek higher ground? Maybe it goes into kind of hibernation when it's underwater.
Maybe. Maybe not.
And when I really needed socks, Valtalheim steel, it's not like I could have gotten Svartalf steel. It's not like I could have actually, realistically, gotten it.
You scare up that alchemist? What needed finding?
Nope, not yet. It's on the to-do list.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Vaithargar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I'd heard rumors of a powerful dwarf.
Ruins of Vaithargard. Nothing remains of Vaithargard except the ruins of Monsignir's cruelty. The once fertile soil is barren, soaked with the blood of both hunters and the hunted. It was the noble Dwarf King himself who demanded the bloodshed. He who conscripted the gentle farmers of these lands into an army of ill-equipped hunters. He whose thirst for savage beasts produced a legion of widows. The castle still stands for those foolish enough to scavenge wherein dwells the deadliest of his quarry. Let caution guide you. Yikes, doesn't sound like a very nice place. Father will probably want to visit anyways just to look for useful resources. He's gotten a little predictable, but I'm still having fun seeing new places with him.
Off ruling over some poor sods not far from here? Not that you asked me.
Doesn't look that barren. It seemed odd that it was too late to roll. Seriously? What's with all the socks?
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
It is over.
Rabid wolf. When these wolves howl, we should be ready for a strong attack.
Look here.
Sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now.
An unbreakable chain. Huh. Odur has escaped the binds yet again. Instead of flying off this time, he seeks revenge on his captors and is determined to turn Vaithagard to ash. We seek shelter in the outlying caves where we found sanctuary in the past. Our king assures us that his next chain will be unbreakable. If anyone can build an unbreakable chain, it's Smart Sagnir, architect of the great stronghold of Knunsgard, leader of a glorious new age, and Vaithagard, all here, the dwarf king, protector of man. These people seem a little friendlier for all the good it did them.
Does it matter?
Nah, I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Yeah, of course he's curious. Just ask the cat.
Can you read it?
Oh, wait, you can't.
Vaitha Dowther. It means hunting death. Great.
What? Does this mean someone died during a hunt, or they were literally hunting death? It sounds rough either way. It sounds like quite the wild hunt. Yeah, I do know of. It's kind of weird because the way it sounds pretty similar to how Fenrir was chained up.
Wow. How do you even begin to build statues this big?
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. Sounds like a dragon.
What that means, we have quite his other
Atreus, here.
What are this does? The ground can pop nearby tassel worms out of their burrows. One of the trials of the Ring of Fire has to go up against a bunch of enemies that are referred to as death defiers. You have to kill them
it
in
is a dragon.
Succession or otherwise.
Is this one chained up too? Over there.
Look here.
Yes, sir.
And you have to kill them in rapid succession so that the other ones don't respawn.
Interesting.
Second wave of the third wave has you go up against three wolves and two tassel worms. Six wolves, two men. Lo, do they call to me? 13 draugr, 9 men. Lo, do they call to me? 3 tassel worms, 6 men. Lo, do they call to me? 1 troll, 1 in 40 men. Lo, do they call to me? 1 dragon, 9 in 90 men. Lo, do they call to me? Sounds like these people weren't very good at hunting. Maybe they should have just stuck with deer and boar. Okay, so I guess that's what they went out and hunted and how many people they lost.
Breathing, lad.
Graves here. This must have been a small settlement. Three chain dragons in Midgard. Must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but that's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
Woohoo!
actually was a pretty big thing.
Strong.
Looks like the runes on the right side fell off. They must be around here somewhere.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this.
Hmm.
throw dirt on the mangled citizens of Vaether Guard. Mwatsonir looks upon his newly caged beast with a gleeful fervor. Curse his name. The dwarf king set the capture of trolls and dragons above the safety of his own followers. The same followers who served and revered him hunted these monsters and died forgot. My attempt to free the beast failed, and Mwatsonir's punishment was swift. I banned from Kanun's guard and devoted to town gravedigger. A fitting end for once proud hunter whose prey hastened the fall of Vaether Guard. That is it for this video. But as always, do not stop being awesome, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!